Hello everyone, this is Isma Pina in Korea, and welcome to my vlog this spring 2021 in South Korea. I hope you guys will enjoy this vlog. Thank you for watching. Goodbye, winter! Spring is in the air. Flowers are in bloom. You see colors everywhere. Spring is here! Spring is here! Goodbye, snow! Flowers grow. I see rain clouds, I see birds' nest, butterflies too, flowers too. Everything is growing, the wind is gently blowing. Spring is here, oh spring is here. Everyone, in this vlog, I don't want to talk too much anymore because the nature already by itself talks to us already. Look how beautiful and lovely the view is. It's really beautiful and relaxing. Every once a year, people in South Korea waited for long for this spring season. After the long cold winter days, now spring is already here. Spring is a sign also that the warm weather is coming. And it's the season, it's the beginning of all the seasons. So, enjoy guys. Thank you again for watching. And please, if you haven't subscribed yet to my channel, please do subscribe. Maraming salamat and don't forget to like too. But if you're going to compare guys last year, the spring last year, I think the spring last year the flowers bloom much more beautifully than this year, I guess. Because before the flowers bloom, yesterday it rains too much, so there's a lot of petals falls, so there are few petals left, so it's not that beautiful as it was last Friday. So because I have a job and I'm too busy, so I only have time on Sunday. So Let's just enjoy what was left. Look at that, guys. It's so beautiful. The falling petals looks like snow. About guys, I'm going to tell you something about the falling petals. They have a saying, guys, that when you catch one of those falling petals with your hands, that means that you are going to meet your right man soon. So some young people trying to catch one of those petals, and I'm trying to. I got one, I guess, but I think it's too late for me. And there you are, Charan. I got one petals. But like what I said, I think it's too late for me already. So, but it's fine. I have my kids. I have my beautiful kids. So I'm fine with that. That's a lot more treasure to have than any other in this world. Look, guys, that is the sakura tree or the cherry blossom tree. So ayan po siya. It was so lovely, really, especially if there's a lot of blooming flowers in the stems. Are the closer look of the cherry blossom tree. I'm giving you the closer look of it. Para po sa mga hindi pa nakakita ng sakura tree or cherry blossoms, ayan po siya. That's the closer look. That's the closer video that you can get. Guys, spring is the sign of a new beginning. After cold days and nights past, blooming of flowers tells us that it's never early, it's never late, or never too early to achieve our dreams. Because there's always something beautiful waiting for us, each and every one of us. Just have faith and pray to God and always do good things. Soon it will be all fine in the right given time. And ayan po guys, I hope na nag-enjoy po kayo. Maraming salamat po sa pag-watch ng aking videos. I hope you guys enjoy this little video of mine, the Spring 2021. Ayan po. Maraming salamat sa mga hindi pa po nakasubscribe sa akin. Please to subscribe at please to hit the like button, please guys. Maraming maraming salamat. Keep safe always and always pray. And let's always be thankful for all the blessings, for all God's blessings. Ayan. Maraming maraming salamat guys for the support also. Again, this is Isma Pinay in Korea. Thank you so much.